Parker?
Yeah.
Hi. I work with Harry. Nice to meet you.
Hey, nice to meet you.
This is for you.
Oh, okay, thank you.
Righteous, huh? It's a new military body armor prototype. Check it out.
Oh man, that's amazing. Amazing joint flexibility. Like, what are you using? You're using servo motors?
No, it's electrically conductive nanofibers. Any battlefield injury, a broken leg, gunshot wound, the suit pretty much does the walking for you while it heals your body. Thank you.
Hey man, you look great in that. Fits you nice.
What do you think? Fuel my very own power plant. Am I lucky or what?
Got it.
Nice catch.
Careful, Harry.
No, you don't have to do that right now.
You alright?
Yeah.
Sure?
I just need a moment with my friend.
Sure. It's nice to meet you.
Yeah, you too. You okay, Harry?
Oh, not really, Pete. I'm dying. But I think you can help save my life.
My father left me all of his files. That's everything he has ever worked on. I found one. Labeled. Peter. You're gonna wanna see what's in it. What is this? He had you and your aunt and your uncle under surveillance. It's crazy, right? I mean, he spent more time watching you than me. Why? Isn't that the question of the day? They ever tell you anything?
I know nothing.
But it gets better. They made this when they started working together.
So the common household spider, unlike human cells, theirs contain the power to self-heal. We've used a radioactive isotope to genetically engineer these super spiders with compatible human DNA.
You're looking at the world's first human-spider hybrids, brought to you by Oscorp.
The hope is to extract the venom from their glands and turn that into a cure, an agent that heals diseased cells.
And if I can be cured, imagine what this could do for other diseases like Alzheimer's, even cancer.
That is 14 years of research and nothing to show for it.